In this week's costume project, we'll add a spooky animated eyeball display to the band of a bowler hat. This is just one project you can build with Philby's Guide for Electronic Animated Eyes using Teensy 3.1 or 3.2. Check out the link in the description for more suggestions and to grab all the sample code and other info you need to build your own. Follow the wiring instructions to solder up the power switch to the Li Poly backpack board and the OLED or TFT display to the Teensy, and route the wires back to the hat's ribbon bow. The battery can go further back in the ribbon band, and the main electronics here are obscured by the hat's feather accent. The screen shows through a hole in the ribbon band that you'll cut to match the size of your acrylic half dome, which you can get at a plastic store or online. To hold the cabochon in place, we're using a 3D printed gasket, but you could also just cut one out of rubber or leather. Sew the gasket through the ribbon, display mounting holes, and main hat material to the inside of the hat using two needles at once, and then tie knots on the inside. Let us know what wearable electronics you're building for Halloween, and for more costume project tutorials, check out the playlist at the link in the description, and don't forget to subscribe.